She wheels her chair into here. It's like an elevator.
Robert Williams shows us just how inconvenienced his client, Miracle Haru, is by this big red dumpster. It's blocking the wheelchair lift she normally uses to get outside.
The dumpster is right there. It's no way.
I would like to get out of my house to go where I would like to go.
Miracle has multiple sclerosis and is moving to a nursing home in a few weeks. She figured she'd get a dumpster to help with trash, so she ordered one, and it was delivered Monday. William says he tried to call All American Waste Management to get it moved, but had no luck. The owner told him it would cost another $100.
She don't have any more money to be, you know, putting into coming out here, you know, just to move a dumpster. When you could have did this, I'm sure you could have looked at this and saw this was a disabled person and realized, I don't think I should put that there.
Fed up and frustrated, Williams decided to contact Fox 8. He also called Cleveland police. They showed up while we were there. After a phone call from them and us, the owner agreed to come back out free of charge.
If there would have been an indication of special needs or placement issues, by all means, I would have delivered it myself personally.
Alex Gerbis says his driver was originally told to put the dumpster as far back as possible and claims he was never told not to block the wheelchair lift or the stairs.
After being contacted by yourselves and the Cleveland police, I figured I'd come out and take a look and for goodwill, go ahead and see if I could move the dumpster. I went in and had them sign for placement and with the Cleveland police guiding me in. And you could see it was a pretty tight fit in there.
I appreciate everyone stepping in, and it happened just like that. As soon as we called you guys, the police showed up on the scene, and as you see, the dumpster's moved.